Swami Turiyananda was one of the direct monastic disciples of Sri Ramakrishna Paramahamsa. His pre-monastic name was Harinath Chattopadhyaya. He was born on 3rd of January 1863 in North Kolkata of West Bengal. Born in a well-to-do family, Hari lost his parents in boyhood and he grew up under the care of his eldest brother. After passing the school final examination, he did not go to the college. Instead, he devoted his time to meditation and the study of Adi Shankara's Advaita Vedanta. When he was about 17 years old, he visited Sri Ramakrishna at Dakshineshwar for the first time, and after that he started going to the master very frequently. The master regarded him as a yogi. Hari was one of the members of the team of youngsters who served Sri Ramakrishna during his last illness at Kasipur. After the master's Mahasamadhi, Hari joined Baranagar Math and underwent sannyasa ordination, assuming the name Turiyananda. After 3 years, he left the monastery and spent his time doing tapasya at different places, sometimes alone, sometimes in the company of his brother monks. When Swami Vivekananda went to the West for the second time, he took Swami Turiyananda with him. When Swami Vivekananda went back to India, Turiyananda continued his work first in New York and Boston and then later in California. However, he left America in June 1902 because of bad health. On his arrival in India, he was shocked to hear Swami Vivekananda's Mahasamadhi. Turiyananda spent the next several years practicing intense contemplation in Vrindavan, in different places in the Himalayas, in Dehradun, Kankal, Almora, and other holy places. He finally settled down in Varanasi in February 1919. During the last few years, he suffered much from diabetes. He attained Mahasamadhi on 21st of July 1922, repeating the Upanishadic mantras.